keeping a map journal this year to simply summarise on a single sheet what's happened in 2010. At the end of each month, I'm jotting down what to me was the highlight for that particular month. What have been your highlights this year?